We also got a sushi spot right there. Just look at that.
Mikey, is it crazy you were just here a couple of days ago for the ESPYs?
Yeah.
And now you're back here and you're fighting here? It was literally a week ago.
Hello, we got a full moon.
The wolves come out on the full moon, dog.
Ow, ow, woo, 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 woo. That's Frank. Ow, owie. How does he say it?
Yeah, he goes, ow.
Fuck him.
Massage, massage, massage.
Hey, you'll get a chance to see your own video now playing on the wall at Staples Center.
Well, they had the highlights, you said, huh? You said they had like a highlight thing.
Let's see if you brought one. Run into them right now.
What time is it? Four? It's 12.
Yeah. It's almost 11.
Oh, it's already closed. Oh, it's closed. Maybe the yard house might be open.
Do they still have the highlights playing, Rafa?
Walk over that sushi spot.
I'm going to close too.
Fucking Wednesday.
Well, that's why they close early.
It's summer.
Oh, here, Mikey, look. You're on the billboard.
Like, yeah, like the Shreddy movie.
That is it, so.
Is there anything open? Rafa, it's usually a sign that they're closing when they're collecting the chairs.
Oh, are there?
You'll have to call room service or.
It's a
Wednesday. It's close early. Check out Seafood Rock and Fish. It's probably close too.
I don't see any customers.
Yeah, but on a Saturday night, after the fight, it's all closed, dog. Look, they already keep
getting. Yeah, there's no game tonight, there's nothing.
There's nothing, it's all dead. Let's go back the other way. Let's go back the other way, fool. I guess we'll have to order some food at the room service, if they have it. I don't even know if they have it open.
You would think? Are you sure?
On Wednesday.
On Wednesday?
Tomorrow, here's the press conference.
Yeah, up here.
The Congo Room.
The Congo Room.
Well, you saw Wilder at the ESPYs, right?
Yeah, he was cool. He's
very friendly,
cool.
Yeah.
I've ran into him all the time through all the press and Showtime events and stuff. He's always been real cool with me.
I hope he fights Joshua.
Big motherfucker. Boom.
I don't think that fight happens, Mikey. I don't think they fight.
I asked him a little bit about it. Just, you know, he says it's not happening probably this year because they already made offers and I guess Joshua kind of rejected it. They didn't think they were serious when they talked about it. And Wilder and his people came through and I guess Joshua kind of...
Well, Joshua has everything to lose. 90,000 fans, undefeated, the belts. Why would he want to take that risk when he could fight anybody, make a lot of money, be famous?
Yeah. That's kind of what I would, you know, think it was the case there.
But no, Wilder's very cool. He's always been like that.
Yeah. Oh, he's real cool.
You know what he said? After he wins all the belts, he's vacating because they didn't want to pay sanctioning fees.
Smart.
So I want to win him and
smart.
Let it.
Smart. Smart thing to do.
So the only thing open right now is Starbucks, it looks like.
Starbucks. Well, I'm already got my coffee right here.
Which car is this? Is that a hybrid?
What is that?
I think so.